Right here from your Escambia County Sheriff's Office, we present you with...
We Love Fugitives!
Wanted Wednesday here at the Escambia County Sheriff's Office, and time to spin the wheel.
Yep. Okay, Amber, this week's winner is LaMarque Flowers. He's 24 years old. He's wanted for vehicle theft and fraud. And LaMarque has a bond of $10,000.
LaMarque, you are so young, 24 years old. There's time to turn this around. Do the right thing. Turn yourself in. Let's get a new, fresh start on life. If you don't, the people at home are going to help us out. Tell them how they can do so.
Well, if anybody out there knows where he can be located, call Crime Stoppers at 433-STOP. If the information you provide leads to an arrest, you could earn a cash reward of up to $3,000. It's like Amber and I always say, crime doesn't pay, but we do.